They beat the champions of season one in four sets. It's 3-1 to the Torpedoes. They have now staked a claim for that big prize. On Sunday night, you will see the Torpedoes in action in that big finale.